With the new release of Apple Intelligence, we gain a new focus mode for iPhone and iPad. That is, a new way of controlling what notifications you do and don't get at different times of the day. If I turn on the new Reduce Interruptions Focus mode, what's going to happen is your iPhone will prioritise the messages you receive. If things aren't important or if it thinks perhaps things can wait till later, then you won't see those notifications in that moment. And this differs from the old focus mode that used to use time-sensitive alerts, because they would let anything through that was marked as being time-sensitive, regardless of the content. That also meant other stuff wasn't included. Using Apple Intelligence, this new focus mode is going to analyse your notifications individually and decide if they need to be shown to you or not. Of course, we can still customise this to allow certain people and certain apps to always make it through that filter. Let's jump into the Settings app, and then we'll go on to Focus. From here, I can go on to the Reduce Interruptions Focus I've just enabled, and I can choose what apps and people I allow, just like with any other focus mode. I'm going to go on to the Apps one here, and just for an example, I'm going to let notifications from YouTube Studio come through. In reality, I wouldn't want to do this, but hey, it's a quick demo. And of course, because it's a focus mode, we can also link this to a time of day or a location to make a schedule. I can simply tap on here and then choose to enable this focus mode at a certain time of the day or when I arrive or leave at a location. I'm going to go onto the location option and I'm going to choose work. And that means that this focus mode of reducing interruptions will automatically enable itself when I arrive at work and switch off when I leave. That means I won't be disrupted by things that aren't important, but if anything important does happen that I need my attention straight away, like perhaps an important email, that will come through the filter, thanks to Apple Intelligence. And now I've set all that up, if I lock my iPhone, you're going to see at the bottom of the lock screen there that it says Reduce Interruptions, with that Apple Intelligence icon at the beginning. That's all we need to do. From now on, your phone is not going to alert you unless it's important, but of course you can still go into Notification Center to see all your messages that you haven't seen. And there are lots more things with iOS 18.1 and Apple Intelligence, so I'd invite you to check out my channel down below to see what else is new. And don't forget, Apple Intelligence is a phased rollout over the next few months, so as new things get released, you're going to want to make sure you're up to date with what your iPhone and your iPad can do. So please do subscribe to my channel down below, and while you're waiting for the next batch of Apple Intelligence features, why not check out my ebook, 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18. I guarantee it will show you things you never knew your phone could do. That's it. I'll see you later.